I will see to it the Nightborn end their long isolation as defenders of Azeroth, not conquerors.